Hello my dear students, hope you are keeping fine. In the last class we have learned what is countable and uncountable nouns. Today let us see what is gender and what is possessive nouns. So please all of you look at your books, page number 29. See gender. The gender of a noun tells us whether it is male, female or neither. Gender is important because it affects how we use other words in a sentence. There are four genders in English: masculine, that is male; feminine, that is female; common, that is either male or female; neuter, that is neither male nor female. So what is a gender? A gender is a noun that tells us whether it is a male or a female or neither. Whether it is a boy or a girl or none of it. Gender is important because it affects how we use other words in a sentence. Gender is important. It affects when we are using a words. There are four types of gender in English. That is masculine gender. Masculine means male. Like for example here, boy, stallion, prince. Feminine gender, that is a female. Example, girl, mayor, princess. Common, that is neither it is male nor it is female. Like baby, doctor, cousin. Those are common names. Neuter, that is neither male nor female. Like book, river, phone, table, chair, all these are neuter. It doesn't have life. So next you see what is possessive nouns. A possessive noun shows possession or belongings. We use an apostrophe and s to show that something belongs to someone. For example, it is Leela's birthday today. The birthday of Leela. Leela's friends have come to her party. The friends of Leela. So here a possessive noun shows us that something belongs to someone. We use possessive nouns. Possessive nouns are formed by adding an apostrophe s to a noun. You can see the examples here. It is Leela's birthday today. Leela is a person name. It is a living thing. So we have used s, apostrophe s. Now for nouns that ends in s, we can add just an apostrophe and drop the s. For example, the lady's bags, Cyrus shoes. If the words or if the nouns that already ends in s, then we need not put apostrophe s there. Then apostrophe will come at the end of the word. Remember, possessive nouns are generally used only for living things. That means possessive nouns are only used for only people, living things or a group of peoples or animals. So my dear students, hope you all have understood. Please go through once again your book. So till then, take care. Thank you.